The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude. Come back when you're 13. What's up, what's up, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another one. You already know it's your homie, and we're about to get into it. But before we do, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and joining the family because we want to have you as part of our family. That's right. So go ahead, click that button. You already know what to do. Also, we want to say a special thank you to all of you, because guys, you guys rock, and I say it all the time, but as you guys know, I just can't say it enough, because every single day all I feel is gratitude. So thank you guys so much for being the number one freaking family in the entire game, hands down, hands down, hands down. I speaketh the truth. Speak the truth. I realize that truth isn't a word. It could be. Depends what part of the country you're from. Just saying. Okay. Anyways, guys, we're gonna get straight into this. This one is by Daz, and this one here is called Dancer. That's not by Daz, but the reaction was by Daz. I mean, the request was by Daz, the reaction was by me, and the song was by Queen. So without further ado, let's get into this for me, Daz, and you. Are you ready? Then let's get ready to react. All right, let's just push that. Roll it. Ooh. Hold on a second, just time out. Number one question, when was this song recorded? Because this sounds like something from freaking 2020. That's, I could hear down the radio right now. That sounds like new. Second of all, what is this? This has got like a dope vibe, man. This is like funk R&B hip hop sounding, man. This is like that, you know what I'm saying? I could hear freaking Justin Timberlake singing this. Can you hear him? Oh my gosh, man, I'm serious, man. Queen just need to stop, man, like blowing my mind, like you got, like seriously. Like, this don't make no kind of sense that they freaking got a vibe like this on one of their albums back whenever this came out. Because that just sounds so fresh. That sounds like now stuff, man. That sounds hot. If that dropped right now on the radio, people be like, ooh. People in the club. Yeah, this is hot, basically, is all I'm saying, man. This is a vibe and a half. Let's keep going with it. I like this. Take a man, this actually, you know, this sounds like something on Michael Jackson's album too, man. This is something I could hear MJ singing, man. What the freak, man? They're so full of surprises. Ooh, that group called? Is that Tix having that? They'll make that happen. Yeah. That was my James Brown impression, in case you was wondering. Let's go. Was Hot Space part of their group? Hot Space, were you part of them? What? Were you friends with them? Their manager or something? This is crazy. They just shot at you out, man. Oh. That's cool. That's cool. Be nice to hear them. Faith Chase, let's go. I'm just gonna push play now. Clean. Jeez. Huh. Tell you, man. Cool dude. All right, let's keep going. Okay, I see Hot Space name again on there. So they must have an album called Hot Space, I'm guessing. Is that what it really is? That song was dope. That was dope. That reminds me of when I first heard, remember when I heard Another One Bites the Dust, that boom, 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 boom. That's like that, man. That same kind of just crazy, man. Man, they were so versatile. Man, you did like, I had no idea that they freaking just like, you know, I just always thought like rock group, you know, but my gosh. They weren't a rock group, were they? They were like an all-around group. They were like just well-rounded group that could do every genre well. Oh my gosh, come on now. If you ain't a fan, I don't know what your problem is, man, seriously. If you don't have ears, is that why you ain't a fan of them? Because you can't hear their music? That would make sense to me. I would totally understand them. I mean, fair enough, you've got no ears. You can't hear them. Okay, I get it. I totally get it. Because that would be the only acceptable explanation as to why you're not a fan of these guys. Because they're so good. Oh yes, it's true. Oh yeah, it's real true. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was a really good request. Thank you very much, Daz. D-A-S. It's Daz. Yeah, thank you. That was a brilliant, 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 brilliant song. Chalking it up to my favorites list. I think it's the easier and better way to do it, just have a whole favorites list instead of trying to just have the favorite song. I just have to have a list. That's it. So I might as well go ahead and drop albums 1 through 15 of Queen on this list already in advance. The full albums. Because I know I'm gonna like it all. My new favorites. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. You guys know I love you. I appreciate you so much. And we're going to continue with more after this quick little break, which I normally say, yeah, it's about 30 minutes. You know, I'll be back in 30 minutes when I'm in the chat. And then sometimes that 30 minutes, I realize, takes a bit longer. So use it as a rough guesstimate. Okay. Glad we had to stop. All right, guys. See you in a sec. Peace.